Sustainability today is not only vital for the planet, it's also vital for the future of the business. That's why at BNP Paribas we integrate sustainability in our commercial and financing decisions.
Our next milestone, without a doubt, for California rolling into 2018 will be 100% clean energy. If successful, we can prove to other nations throughout the world that this is indeed achievable. It's absolutely vital. We have no other choice. California is moving fast forward.
The food industry, the first user of natural ingredients on the planet, has also been waking up and understanding that they will also have to change their ways of looking at their sourcing strategies. Sustainability in our industry is the absolute key for the future.
Sustainability and profitability have to go hand in hand. And it's a truism that today makes more sense for the stakeholders, no matter what company works for, no matter what industry you're in. You have to make the case for sustainability and profitability. That's the only way that we're going to move this forward.
Our ambition is to play a key role with corporate and investors to identify and support sustainable projects. We engage with our clients through the journey towards sustainability throughout our entire product offering.
BNP did come and talk to me and say, had we thought about doing a green bond? But our other banks didn't.
So BPost found BNP Paribas very proactive promoting sustainability solutions, being fully aligned with the strategy of BPost towards the energy transition.
And we support and accelerate society positive impact projects.
It begins with a government wanting to use the social impact bond model to tackle a social challenge. Social impact bonds represent a new way to be able to deliver meaningful, sustainable results for our communities.
By partnering with our clients, we make sustainability the foundation for long-term growth.